Ignorant, and you act like you ain't got no home trap. Subscribe, hit that bell, like, comment, and watch your conduct, nigga. Man, this nigga Stevie J just changed the game. These niggas took child support and turned that into a federal case on this nigga. God damn. Nigga, what you gotta do to have the feds on you, nigga, for child support? I'm just saying. This nigga owed $1.3 million in child support. God damn, nigga, what the? Nigga, you fucking it up for everybody, nigga. We about to all go down now. Nigga, you about to go to the feds, nigga, for child support, nigga? What part of the game is that? I'm just saying. Boy, Stevie J, fucking it up for everybody. I'm just saying. Even though, nigga, he probably getting overcharged anyway, because you know how they do when they getting paper. Nigga be just paying ridiculous child support for anything. Like, what the fuck? Nigga, why this kid need $48,000 a month? I'm just saying, that's how they get down with the boy. But yeah, they say the boy owed $1.3 million. Shameful. God damn. Nigga, what the hell? I'm just saying, the boy got 6 kids, but you know, I think some of them grown by now. You know what I'm saying? And since they spaced all over the United States, you know what I'm saying? Feds. Hey, we need to get the feds on this nigga. This nigga, he don't think fat meat greasy. He don't think we'll clink him on in. I'm just saying, Stevie J, love and hip hop. Yeah, he going down. I'm just saying, they want the boy to turn himself in. You know, he took a deal back in like, what, last year? In 2017 in February, he went and took the deal. Yeah, I ain't paid. You know what I'm saying? Okay, we're going to give you one more chance. We're going to cut you in on one more chance, nigga. You owe us 1.3. Now, you going to make the right decision or you going to the clink? Apparently, the boy didn't make the right decision. I'm just saying. Hopped on probation for that. He was on 3 years probation since February of 2017. You know what I'm saying? Told him to turn them chips over, but he ain't do it. He could have got off. If he would have just went on and paid off, he would have got off probation and everything. But, you know. Hey, I understand. I can't see me just handing over 1.3 just because I got some kids. Like, hold on. My kids ain't even about to spend this money. Matter of fact, let me give it directly to my kids, not to some thot that's trying to, you know, get her a new car and house and all that. I'm just saying. Fuck all that. I'm just saying. She ain't. And she act like she ain't got no harm trying. Yeah. Stevie J, love and hip hop. You know what I'm saying? I don't see how they throwing niggas in jail or how that helps the situation. I never understood that. You know, I don't understand how jail becomes options for certain stuff. I mean, I'm just saying. I mean, what taking a man away from his kids gonna do for the kids? You know what I'm saying? I'm just saying. Y'all do better just have his kids call him up back. He had to break bread because ain't nobody gonna say no to their kids. That's just what it is. But you ignorant, you act like you ain't got no harm trying. Stevie J. You know what I'm saying? Keep your head up, son.